Are you vaping? Do you think it's a safer alternative to smoking? I know many of my friends do, but the truth is, it's not safer. The industry wants you to think it is, by making it so convenient, giving you so many different flavors to choose from, and by using celebrities to endorse it. This is part of the tricks and tactics the industry is using to target a new generation of users. The secret is out. Vaping is causing infections of mouth and throat, coughs, vomiting and nausea, and even fires and explosions. Vaping is also addictive. The industry needs creative ways to pick up new users and to keep its multi-billion dollar business alive. Don't let it be you. Speak out. #TobaccoExposed.